Even Furno DTU is a group of 40 plus highly passionate undergraduate students from Delhi Technological University, India, working together to participate in ERC Remote 2021. The team has been divided into six sub-departments, namely Mechanical, Electrical, Embedded, Software, Science and Corporate.
ERC with the competition on a virtual platform has provided us with the opportunity to learn and grow in these tough times. Regular meetings were held on virtual platforms like Google Meet and Discord. Once the COVID situation got better, in-person meets were also held in the lab with limited number of members.
Our software team is divided into three parts: the autonomous team, the robotic arm team, and the GUI team.
RTAP map and air track Alva, which are used to create visual odometry and deliver velocity commands to the move-based node, are used to locate the rover on the marshal. To navigate the rover utilizing the move-based, a custom waypoint file is created. After a 5-second wait, the rover begins navigation, deploys the probe when reaching the waypoint, and only provides the next waypoint after the probe has been dropped, with a 5-second interval between each waypoint. To avoid obstructions, cost maps are developed and a 3D map is updated using the OctoMaps.
Since there is always scope for improvement, we have managed to operate the arm manually as well as autonomously. The manual operation of the arm is through the Xbox controller and the autonomous operation is achieved by the means of custom designed Python files. These codes have been developed to detect and manipulate objects, buttons, as well as the Aruko markers. All these have been incorporated into a single launch file to operate them simultaneously without any hustle.
Our research team consists of six dedicated individuals who conduct competitions, research and analysis. The team also looks after rover sensories. For the European Rover Challenge, the team structure has been repurposed. Half the members of the team are looking into geology, while the other half are researching on rover's landings.
To meet the requirements of science task, extensive research was conducted. For the planning phase, JMARS software was used to analyze the specified Mars yard, which contains remote sensing data from multiple instruments on board various Mars orbiters. The most feasible landing site was chosen by combining various layers of properties such as thermal inertia, albedo, rock abundance, and so on. A study of mineralogy-related layers was used to determine the mineral composition of the yard. To detect rocks, we employed image segmentation and thresholding with OpenCV to provide the final output for rock detection on a sample image.